Every person living in the United States resides in a census block, block group, tract, county, and state, or their equivalents. These geographies nest from smallest to largest. The U.S. also contains many other geographic types which do not nest within each other, but serve their own important purposes. This method of organizing geography allows for an understanding of different demographic, social, and economic pictures of the nation. If you want to know about your neighborhood, you might look at a block or block group. If you want to know about local communities, you could look at census tracts. And if you wanted to know about workforce commuting, look at core-based statistical areas. Census blocks are the smallest unit of geography the Census Bureau defines. They cover the entire territory of the U.S. Census blocks are the building blocks of all census geographies. Clusters of blocks make up census block groups, and census block groups nest within tracts. Census tracts have an average population size of 4,000. They're delineated once a decade in conjunction with the decennial census. Tracts are designed to remain the same over time, but must occasionally be split because of population growth or merged due to population decline. Census tracts nest within counties or their equivalent geographies. There are other geographies which cross boundaries and share parts of different geographic areas. The Census Bureau works with tribes on a government-to-government basis. Tribes are sovereign nations. Federally recognized reservations and off-reservation trust lands are at the national level and can cross state boundaries. Across the nation, there are core-based statistical areas, clusters of counties with economic and social connections, such as the Richmond, Virginia metropolitan area and the Ottawa, Illinois micropolitan area. Also covering the nation are zip code tabulation areas, spatial representations of U.S. Postal Service zip codes. You may live in a place such as a city or town or a census-designated place. Or you may live in an area that is a county subdivision, such as a township or barrio, or a census county division. The Census Bureau compiles and tabulates volumes of data for many different types of geography. Connecting the data to geography gives it meaning and context to better understand our communities and each other.